Good morning, B2 students. So today is Friday, yay! And it's the 10th of April, 2020. So our objective today is that I can understand the instruction for my task assessment 1 of 2. So for term 3, you are going to have 2 assessment, but today we are still working for our first assessment. So this is your first assessment. So there are a few things that you are going to do. The first one is that you are going to draw 4 different objects and each shadow. Again, how many shadows of different objects that you're going to draw? 4, right? So after you draw those 4 different objects and its shadow, you are going to take a picture, okay? So after that, you are going to make a video explaining. So you are going to explain what the objects are. So what are the objects that you draw? What are the shape, or what's the shape of the shadow? And number 3, what and where the light source is. So yesterday I showed you like the shadow will change according to where the source of light is and its position, right? Okay, for example, I'm going to give you an example. I want to draw a teddy bear. Okay, so I will just say small circle, big circle, kiss mama, kiss papa, I love you. 6 times 6, 6 times 6, 36. 6 times 6, 6 times 6, I'll go up into the mountain. So this is my, my first object, for example. And then, again, what the object is. So this one is a teddy. So I'm gonna write a teddy bear. So in my drawing, I should have the object, its name, and then the shadow. So again, the shadow will depend on where the light is, source of light is. For example, I'm going to use a flashlight. So my flashlight will be here. This is my flashlight. So the source of light that I use is a flashlight. So I'm gonna write flashlight. And then what's missing? So I'm going to do what? Its shadow. I'm going to draw its shadow. So again, if the flashlight is here, where should the shadow be? On this side, here or here? So the shadow will be here, right? So again, I don't know how to make drawing the shadow. So just imagine that this is my bear. All right, so this is color black. Okay. So what I'm going to do, and then I'll write here shadow. No need to write. So this will be your drawing looks like. Okay, so you're going to choose how many? 4 objects. And then you're going to describe the shape. So if here, the shape is a little bit longer because from here it will shine up here. So in my video, for example, I'm done with the drawing. So again, in my drawing, it should show what source of light that I use, the name of the object and its shadow, and I'm going to in the video I'm going to explain what is the shape of the shadow. Okay, so imagine you are done drawing 4 objects. So you have the source of light, where the source of light is. So now I'm doing the video, for example. So good morning, good morning teacher, good morning classmates. My name is Your name? I study at USA International School, main campus, and I am in primary 2. Today I'm going to show you about different objects and its shadow. So first, the first object that I have is a teddy bear, and the source of light that I use is a flashlight, and the flashlight is on the left. So if you are facing, if you are looking at the bear, so the flashlight is on the upper right side of the bear. And then the shape of the object is longer, and it's the shape is also looks like a bear, right? And that's it. So again, so when you introduce, when you say in the video, you have to mention the name of the object, its shape, and then where is the source of light located. So it's on the upper right side of this teddy bear. And then what source of light do you use? I'm using a flashlight. So again, there are many different sources of light. To review, we have the sun, a torch, a flashlight, a candle. What else? And there are plenty more, right? The lighter, a matches. So you are going to mention that in your video. Okay, so all of this, so your drawing, your explanation, if you mention all of those, then you will have 16 points. 16 over 16. All right, so that would be all. I hope you learned something and you understand. And if you don't, if you still have questions, just let me know. Goodbye.